cannot hear. They disrespect the church. They disrespect this house. They don't even apologize. For a very long time, we have spoken about this issue. But Parliament is proving to be toothless bone in all aspects. We are not here to carry out our mandate according to the Constitution. We just came from a workshop where we're reminded by the Speaker, Section 119 of the Constitution. Parliament has power. Parliament has power. So what power do we have when we are totally disrespected like this? They don't come to respond to issues of national interest, which would have put aside and consulted our constituencies. So what power has Parliament got when we are constantly reminded Parliament has power? When we come here, the very same power that we have is not at all exercised by the chair. Chair, it is about time. We are only 2 years before the next election. We seem to be on the wrong road in this parliament. May we make the right turn now so that we are able to hold these people accountable. People are suffering. Members of parliament are suffering.
I hear you.
Okay, let me just finish. I'm not debating. It's an issue which we planned for. We are with the people. We want to find questions from them and ask the honorable ministers. They are not here. The power that you always tell us we have, I've realized we don't have. It's only power written in black and white. And it is about time that what I'll do, I will move a motion tomorrow where I'm inviting the president to this house to respond to his incompetent minister. Where does he find me? Why are they here? So I'm moving a motion tomorrow to talk about the incompetent, useless minister who the president is loyal to, but are not loyal to the president. The problem that you have a president who's kind, who's loyal to you, instead of the other way around. President Mugabe, the late, had ministers who are loyal to you and who work for you. But you are disloyal to the appointing authority who is the president. We want that debate to continue, and are moving a motion once and for all so that he knows that the dogs that he hunts with do not bite. They are useless. Thank you.